You might be able to do that once, but twice, I don't think that's happening. Waved out is Jokinen. McGinley faces off with Bozak. Bozak wins it cleanly. A shot is deflected right on the rebound. Hit the post. They score! Tyler Bozak jams in the rebound. Just what the doctor ordered.
This is huge for the Maple Leafs because they did not play well to start this game off. But suddenly now they get back in it. Bozak wins the draw straight back. Throw pucks to the net, create rebounds. And Bozak just goes to the net after winning the draw. Jokinen lets him go. And he makes new mistake here. There's the big rebound by Kiprusoff. Man, he made a great second save, but he couldn't make the third one. There's the first save left pad. Oh, the second one hit the post. The third one goes in. Good play by...